student, I hope you all are fit and healthy at home and enjoy our online classes and study properly. We are studying our chapter 6, which is foods we eat. And our today's topic is balanced diet. So what is balanced diet? A diet which containing all types of food are varieties of food or different types of food, and also providing all nutrients which necessary for our good health. I repeat, what is balanced diet? A diet containing all types of varieties of food, all different types of food, and providing all nutrients which require for our body to stay fit and healthy. Nutrients. What is nutrient? Nutrients, the food which contains like carbohydrate, fats, minerals, vitamins, all these things are called nutrients. So let's discuss one by one. First one is carbohydrates. The food from which we get energy is called carbohydrate. Examples of carbohydrates are potatoes, oats, bread and rice. What are carbohydrates? The foods from which we get energy is called carbohydrates. Examples of carbohydrates, you see, potatoes, oats, bread and rice. And second one is proteins. Proteins required for good health and stay fit and healthy, like meat, fish, egg, tofu, milk and beans. These are the examples of proteins. And fats. What are the examples of fats? What should we eat for get fat? Like oil, nuts, seeds and fatty fish. These are the examples of fats. And next one is minerals. Minerals means from the food which we get calcium and iron. So what should we eat for minerals? We should eat meat, fish, eggs, fruits and vegetables. And the last one is vitamins. This is also the important nutrients for our body and the necessary things. Vitamins. Examples of vitamins: carrot, orange, tomatoes, spinach, fruits and also vegetables. So these are the nutrients which are the required for our body and necessary things for our body to stay fit and healthy. So we should eat all types of food for growing and stay fit and healthy and also get energy. Thank you.